My name is Esther Humbe. I'm 33 years Tanzanian lady living in Dodoma and operating a small business of bakery. The bakery has been operated for 1 year, and for making this bakery to be sustainable, I have an idea of buying several bicycles and transforming them into three stable wheels. I want to create a box-shaped aluminium with an aluminium sheet and locating at the back of the bicycle where two wheels located, get them painted with beautiful colors of bakery products and our company name. These bicycles shall be collecting our baked goods from our bakery and locating at strategic areas of bus station or stages, schools, campuses, near hospitals, etc. Others shall be touring at in streets to meet customers, because many customers are not reaching many business centers because the area is more populated of that more than 2 million. So this business shall be meeting many customers. The advantages of this project is that it emphasizes on environmental issues. These street bicycles shall not produce green emissions that destroy our environment. I prefer using the charcoal brick oven to discourage the cutting up of trees for using charcoal. Therefore, charcoal bricks are solving the environmental destruction. Another advantage of this project is that project itself, it will employ directly and indirectly thousands of youth around the country, because of on later days we shall be expanding. It will also influence the other business development like charcoal bricks production, because the charcoal bricks producers shall increase, and also other bakers can adopt the oven, and that would be an influence for the other business. My objective is to be leading and reputable bakery with a strong image all over the country, to be competitive, to offer thousands of jobs, to create revenue, providing varieties of bakery products which are not yet found in the region and on many parts of my country. That will discourage the importation of baked goods in the country and shall add the growth of the economy. I believe that this project is sustainable, so let us implement it. Thank you.